Okay guys, so to pull out your instrument cluster to get a LED upgrade going, you're gonna have to pull your dash panels off first. So if you wanna see how to do that, just go to the video in the link and follow that, and then come back to this one. You'll be able